Hey guys! In this video, we will look at the Oppo A6 2020 mobile phone, available on the market today. We made this video on our own opinion, research, and customer reviews. We've considered their quality, features, and values for the creation of the video. If you want more information and updated pricing on the phone mentioned, check the links in the description box below. So start our Oppo A6 2020 cell phone. Oppo A6 2020. Oppo is going to bring A6 2020 for this year. The handset will be packing powerful specs to compete in the market as there are so many competitors in the lineup. The upcoming smartphone that is called Oppo A6 2020 will be powered by a powerful chipset that is called Snapdragon 665. The chipset of the phone is a mid-range chipset that will provide excellent processing that will never disappoint its user. Oppo's A6 2020 will be paired with 3 GB of RAM capacity to make the execution speed of the handset more powerful and fast. Though the 3 GB variant will not perform like the 4 GB or 6 GB variants of RAM or above, but the Oppo A6 2020s with its 3 GB expected to be a smartphone with better performance. The other two variants are the high-end smartphones of the series. The internal storage capacity of the A6 2020 by Oppo is expected to 32/64/128 GB as looking at the different variants of the smartphone. The rear of the smartphone will be having a quad camera setup. The sensor of the Oppo 2020 will be in this pattern, 13 megapixels primary sensor, 8 megapixels ultra wide angle, 2 megapixels portrait lens, and 2 megapixels macro sensor. The front facing camera setup of the Oppo A6's 2020 will be 8 megapixels. The rear and the front camera setups of the phone are packing tons of features to take the photography of the Oppo A6 2020 to the next level. It is equipped with a 6.5-inch water drop notch display with HD Plus resolution of 720 by 1600 pixels. The battery of the device is 5000 mAh. Well, this type of gigantic battery is normal in smartphones. The A6 2020 is embedded with a rear-mounted fingerprint reader to make the device safer like Samsung brands. So get your brand new product mentioned, check the links in the description box below. So this is the total case of the Oppo A6 2020, which you can buy in this year. If you know any other details of the Oppo A6 2020, which we missed in the video, you can tell us in the comment. Thanks for watching. Like and comment. Subscribe.